James Harden, of course, crazy streak this season. What do you think of what he's doing right now?
Well, I think I'm not a fan of in terms of winning championships. I don't think that style is ever going to win championships. But at the same time, you have to keep your team's head above water to win games. So you have to do what you have to do to win games. And he's doing that, right? Now, I think...
So are you saying you don't think James Harden and the Rockets, as constructed, can win a title?
Not with this style of play, it won't win, right? With one player dominating the ball. Now, when you have Chris Paul come back and you have more movement to the offense, where you move guys around, where you're harder to find.
And Chris Paul's back, but you mean more in the...
Yeah, because listen, if you take one player, you put him at the top of the key, or you put him on the wing, and you're running screen rolls, you're always in front of the defense. Mm-hmm. The defense can key on that, mm-hmm. particularly in the playoffs. And that's easy to defend.
Yeah.
It's easy to defend. Now, what he's doing is absolutely remarkable, though. And I think it's a testament to how remarkable it is, because people are now trying to minimize what it is that he's doing. I mean, he's doing some phenomenal stuff.